Use the line segments below to create a quadrilateral, so a four-sided figure, with vertices at the following points. So they give us four coordinates right over here. So those have to be where the sides of our quadrilateral intersect. So one is at the point 0, 9. So our x coordinate is 0, so we're at 0, and then our y coordinate, or our vertical coordinate, is 9. So we have to have a vertex right over here. Now the next one is at 0, negative 7. So 0, negative 7. So let me just put something here. We can later rearrange it to see what actually makes sense. Then we have 8, negative 7. So 8, negative 7. 8, negative 7 is right over here. It feels like this might be the right edge. So I'll put its other point right at 8, negative 7. And then finally, 8, 0. 8, 0. Well, 8, 0 is right over here. So it looks like I have a point on every one of the vertices. So now I just have to connect to these two, and I'll have a four-sided figure. So let me take this there, bring this one over, and then let me move this one up, and then bring this one down. And there you have it. I think I've got my quadrilateral.